You may be seated.
Hi, Mr. Parker. He's here with us. Would you come sit down? He is with us.
Behalf of the President of the United States, the United States Army, and a grateful nation, please accept this flag as a symbol of our appreciation for your loved one's honorable and faithful service.
Mom, how far? How far is it? How much is how far?
You feel hope. That's faith. So what I'm here? You guys see them, see them out of the field? Or the tree, or the mountain, or the water, or the leaving on the country? This is something you can't give away, and it's stolen. Carlos earned these. Not only that, we have the Army, the Victory Guard, the World War II deeds, and American deeds. Thank you, Lord, again, for letting us be here, and honor such a hero. It is true hero of our hearts, and it's a blessing.
It is an honor for him.
Yes, it is. Yes, it is. Three. Three. Four.
ladies and gentlemen, the people you see surrounding you right now with American flags, they're not doing this for fun, they're not doing this for pay. They're doing this for the love they have in their heart for American heroes. This hero of yours was part of the greatest generation that ever lived. Had it not been for that generation or the people in that generation that were willing to put all their lives on hold to defend this country, we wouldn't be doing what we're doing today. All of you that are sitting here, you're this man's legacy, this hero's legacy. Talk about him, share about him, share the things he's done, the impact on your life that he had, the family had. But most of all, right now this is the darkest day in this family's life. Be there for him. Continue to be there for him. Call him on the phone. Stop by to say hi. Even if you don't know what to say, sometimes just to call and let them talk is all they need. Remember that this family gave up the best that they had to take this country into freedom that we know it today. Thank you very much for allowing us to be here. We are very, very sorry at the loss of your hero. But I want to thank all of you for allowing us to play a very small part in making a really bad day maybe just a little bit better.
Thank you. It is an honor.
It's our honor.
We're going to honor Carlos with one last hand salute. Patriot Guard, Jen Hutt. About three. Patriot Guard, present. On. Order.
Agradecer la presencia de todos aquí.
Thanks everybody who took their precious time and valuable just to be present. And that's the treasure of life, being present. And I really thank each one, though I don't know your name, but you are spirit with my own and with him, Carlos Nieto. Thank you.
My name is Al Reese. I am the junior vice commander for the VFW Post 1013, which is in East LA. Carlos was our last World War II veteran. And I know Luz, and on behalf of the VFW Post 1013, we appreciate the Patriot Guard Riders for taking their time and participating in this memorial. Carlos was born in San Antonio, Texas, August 21st, 1921. And he passed away on August the 18th, just a few days before his birthday, his 98th birthday. Probably most of you know more about Carlos than I am about to say, but for those of you who don't, I will just read a few things that I wrote down here. PFC Nieto was trained in Seattle, Washington, in the Signal C School as a plotter, aircraft warning specialist, radar operator, and a scout. His first assignment was with the 4th Interceptor Command in Washington State. He then entered the newly established Airborne Training Program. That's the Airborne, for those of you who don't know. And then he received, where he received his parachutist badge and his combat infantryman's badge. His order sent him with the 82nd Airborne and the 101st Airborne to Africa and Europe, where he took part in the D-Day Normandy invasion. He was engaged in heavy enemy fire during his jumps in those operations. He received the American Defense Medal, the American Campaign Medal, a European African Middle Eastern Campaign Medal, and his World War II Victory Medal. He separated from the service on January 21, 1946. Carlos is survived by his wife of 35 years, Luz Nieto, and two children, and one who passed away several years ago. He was also a media producer and a film star in Mexico, appearing in numerous movies and television novelas. Many of you probably saw Carlos in novelas you didn't even know. Carlos was also a member of the Veterans of Foreign Wars post 1013, the last of its World War II veterans, and of an American Legion post. He will be missed by his comrades and comrade veterans as he embarks on his final journey.
Ladies and gentlemen, this does conclude your service here. You can come back to visit after 4 o'clock today and any time thereafter. We're open 365 days a year from sunrise to sunset. Thank you.
Thank you for everything, because that's what that means. That's his hand.
Okay.
No, that's his
birthday. I'm going to go out and if they're standing there waiting for you to take him out. They won't leave until I take him out. So I'm going to take him out. Okay?
Thank you.
Thank you very much.
You're welcome.
I will return your...